Kia India has invested over rupees 10,000 crores in Andhra Pradesh since 2017. There are about 20,000 employees across the Kia India and its affiliate and other vendors in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Kia received a lot of support from the government of Andhra Pradesh continuously since its inception in 2017. Kia India has invested over rupees 10,000 crores in Andhra Pradesh since 2017. There are about 20,000 employees across the Kia India and its affiliate and other vendors in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Kia received a lot of support from the government of Andhra Pradesh continuously since its inception in 2017. Kia India has invested over rupees 10,000 crores in Andhra Pradesh since 2017. There are about 20,000 employees across the Kia India and its affiliate and other vendors in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Kia received a lot of support from the government of Andhra Pradesh continuously since its inception in 2017.